Since the early 1960s, Mendelson Joe has reluctantly stood in the spotlight of the Canadian art scene. After some five decades of painting, writing, and recording music, Joe has some insight into what it takes to be a true original.
So I diddle and fiddle and noodle, but not like Randy Bachman, who urinates on the radio with his noodlings. I actually make, I can just make something up so you get... So I make stuff up, and inevitably, when I'm at home noodling, I play the best guitar I'll ever play. And when I go to the recording studio, I hope that I get lucky, because the way I play, I don't use the brain that much. I intuitively know how to play the guitar once it's tuned. I have to use the brain to tune, but once it's tuned, my trip is, it's exactly the same as painting. It's as if I can't not do it well. But the thing is when I'm put on the spot, and that's why performance art is really an art, when I go on stage, if somebody, you know, I'm doing a concert someplace, then the test is, can I relax enough to be free the way I'm free when I'm by myself? And that is the elegant way to live if you're a performing artist, to be free.